tie with 10 minutes to go in the game. Listen to the challenge against Sampson in this ball game. Remember, Virginia won the game that was played at Charlottesville. Won it handily. Oh, Wolf again, driving.
You don't know what Sampson's trying to do. He's trying to block the area, but he thinks Wolf wants to pass the ball in and leaves the lane open for him.
That's fantastic performance by Wolf. Now North Carolina's up by 14 with 9.5 minutes to go. We'll be right back in the score. North Carolina 50, University of Virginia 36.